Hello, I'm Joan Wilson with Prudential California Realty, and this is my market report for San Diego County real estate for October 23rd, 2011. It's hard to believe we're almost at the end of October and all the pumpkins are out. I've seen some great decorations this week and some houses that could be haunted houses without even trying. Right now, the market is slowing a little bit. However, we're only up to 4.7 months worth of inventory, so we're still doing pretty good. And this time of year, we expect a little bit of a slowdown, so this is normal for this time of year. I wanted to give you a market close-up of Santee, which is two zip codes, nice area, it's centrally located. There are only 86 active listings and a little over 2.5 months worth of inventory. 46 of the 86 active listings out there are regular sales. So 53% of the market in Santee is regular sales. With the price difference, that's about $37 a square foot. So in 1,000 square feet, it's $37,000. You do have to weigh what you can do for that $37,000. I saw five houses this week that were under $200,000. Two of them were very livable the way they were. Three of them needed work. Question is, for $200,000 and you put $37,000 into it, would you end up with a better house? I believe you would, in most cases. Now, there was one that wasn't true of. So what does it mean to you as a buyer? You need to weigh the benefits of purchasing a distressed property and be very careful. As realtors, we can give you advice. We know about what things cost, but until you get into it, you never truly know. As a seller, the market's a little slower, but we're still in a very normal market. We live in Southern California. The sun's usually out, so keep your house neat and clean, create curb appeal, and be patient. Work with all offers, and you will get your home sold. Every neighborhood in San Diego County is a little different. If you're looking to buy or sell, know your numbers. If you're looking to treat yourself to a really good realtor, give me a call. I'm Joan Wilson with Prudential California Realty.